I think we might be seeing the last few moves of the 2023 Champions Chess Tour.
Whoa! Wesley has rook to b5 and the engine's going through the roof. That was another blunder.
The rook is just trapped on this square. Magnus can close a cage around this rook.
And he finds it. The black rook on b5 is trapped.
He's trying one or two final tricks here, Wesley So. But look at this. Both pieces forked.
That's it.
Magnus Carlsen does it. We have a winner. It is him. It was always going to be him.